damage the other way. Nothing really matters. Whoever's watching is not going to know or care which way they're going.
Hello. Hello.
Thank you.
see what they did next fall.
This is the correct orientation.
Yes.
This is neat.
That's cool. In that part of the relationship. Thank you. I It's probably got more food security than the other.
Thank you.
Really bird apparently stops in this bird at certain point of day and goes back and goes through. She does. She's green. I don't really ever see us messing around. It's better that she's back there than we're creeping around. Hummingbirds chase each other away from it, so it's almost never within the city. She's out there beating them away. At some point, she's going to have to give her all the food.
Yeah, I don't understand.
save it if you have the pain in your tooth. Those are for hips. You hit it over there.
Very
long
is
it?
Oh, you want to saw some tires?
Yeah.
What? Is it different?
I
I Yeah. Thank you. Just go out there.
I I Thank you. I Thank you. Say what? Oh, okay, good. I gotta find a way to make it stay on so that it doesn't just fall over, because it's trying to fall over. I have to have that closed. Wasn't important.
little higher up.
She has several different ways in. Mine's a little off to the side now, so she's actually got one way. The camera was kind of in her way, and she wasn't using the thing. Now it's out of the way.
Thank you.
What or how? Doing the same thing I was doing. I'm taping up a bracket for your camera. No, don't worry about it. Okay, now I made a bracket for it. Let's see if it likes the angle. Yeah, that's pretty close.
Thank you.
And the camera's only about 8 inches away. Okay,
so let's move the bracket back a bit.
I gotta see what I'm aiming at. That's not bad. It's pretty good for it. Well, yeah, obviously. That was just a wild guess. Okay, I think you're right on there. A little more up. Maybe square one is, yeah. Hey, there you go. Have a look. That's what you got. I think that's an excellent view. I'll dim it down a bit. I'm going to dim it down a bit. How's that look for brightness? Yeah, you're going to get a great view there. Okay. If you want to leave the camera out there, it'll be that way in the morning. If you want to put it out in the morning, we got to wait until the bird's out, away from the nest, down there.
Is there anything bad?
I don't think so. I don't think the sprinklers hit that area. Oh, it's in the front lawn.
Wanted to try to see if I could get this. Thank you.
This is perfectly safe here. Sprinklers are on. It's not hitting over here anywhere. It's missing everything just by the perfect amount. So we could leave everything just as is.
We could probably just yank the stuff and put it out this way. That kind of seems like that.
Mm-hmm.